some great professional wrestling action. Come on down, PWP.
Ayuano, PWP. This is Gangrel, and I was banging and banging at pro wrestling feet.
This is the Anarchist, Eric Cannon, and you're watching pro wrestling feet.
Hello, wrestling fans, and welcome to another edition of the Pro Wrestling Phoenix Insider, where we take a look at all the important details from our most recent live event. Today, we're going to be talking about the Battle of the Phoenix 2014. I'm Cody Murphy.
And I'm ring announcer BJ Bunn. The 2014 Phoenix Challenge is in the books, and we have a new number one contender for the heavyweight championship. Let's take a look at these highlights.
Thank you.
to Saturday night, August 23rd, and he will challenge Brandon Juarez for the heavyweight championship. It will be a magical night for sure, Cody.
Yes, it will. Another huge match we had was the Pro Wrestling Phoenix Tag Team Championship match, pitting Jeremy Wyatt and Mark Sterling against Matty Starr and Ryan Slade. Let's take a look.
Champions Hype Gotti and Abu Colossus. Let's take a look at these awesome highlights. themselves another shot at the Tag Team Championship in the future.
And speaking of championships, let's take a look at what happened between Brandon Juarez and Zach James.
Thank you.
26th, babyface Tony Cortez defeated Geek Singh. El Rey, with his manager Supreme Axel Grease, defeated Jeff O'Shea. And Showtime Bradley Charles defeated Darren Thunder Russell with his feet illegally on the ropes for extra leverage.
However, Darren Thunder Russell did win the 2014 Phoenix Challenge, and we now look forward to Saturday night, August 23rd. Darren Thunder Russell will receive his first heavyweight championship match when he challenges Brandon Juarez.
Also August 23rd, as PWP continues to up the ante with tag team wrestling in the Midwest, we present a brand new concept of Pro Wrestling Phoenix, the Round Robin Challenge. Three teams will compete against each other in a series of three matches throughout the night. If any one team can defeat both other teams, they will be the winner of that challenge. The teams are as follows. PWP Tag Team Champions Jeremy Wyatt and Mark Sterling, Matty Starr and Ryan Slade, and Hype Gotti and Abu Colossus. And to sweeten the pot, the Pro Wrestling Phoenix Tag Team Championship will be on the line throughout the Round Robin Challenge.
Also, you saw earlier in the week, babyface Tony Cortez was quite heated after Battle of Phoenix, and he issued a challenge to El Rey. And we understand that challenge has been accepted. So Axel Grease's client, El Rey, will go one-on-one for the first time ever with babyface Tony Cortez.
Also August 23rd, all your favorite PWP stars. Tickets are just $10 and available via PayPal at our website, www.prowrestlingphoenix.com, at CD Trade Post at 84th and Giles in Omaha, or as always, at the door the day of the event. Be sure to like us on Facebook at facebook.com/prowrestlingphoenix. Follow us on Twitter at PWP Wrestling, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Just search Pro Wrestling Phoenix.
We also like to thank our Pro Wrestling Phoenix sponsors, First Man Cave Creative Arts and Entertainment Group, your online home of the Regulators. Books now available at Amazon.com. Visit them online at mccaeg.com. Also, our official photographer, Mr. G. See all of your favorite action photos from Pro Wrestling Phoenix at imagesoftimephotography.com. I'd like to thank you for joining us for this edition of the Pro Wrestling Phoenix Insider. We now anxiously await Saturday night, August 23rd. The heavyweight title's on the line. The tag team titles are on the line. It will be a night to remember.